guy. Like,
yeah. So now, if I'm not mistaken, you just can't get the carousel to turn.
Correct.
That's the only thing wrong with it.
Yes, the carousel does not indicate.
So right now, you could use it as a single tool machine if you wanted.
Yes.
But you wouldn't be able, but then if you wanted to put another tool in, you have to manually change it.
Yes.
Have you guys actually done that?
That was the way to get that tool in there.
So you're keeping the vices, or the vices come with the machine?
That you have to ask them.
I don't need to do that. Pass.